The media used a viral video to drum up an online hate mob against ordinary Catholic high school boys who attended the March for Life. After the full footage debunked the initial narrative that the students behaved like racist bullies, many media figures were forced to issue retractions and apologies. But the damage was already done. Activists found and published the boys' home addresses and their families' phone numbers online, leading to an onslaught of harassment. The parents feared for their boys' lives. Covington Catholic High School was forced to shut down classes under threats of violence and death. The incident became just the latest in a long list of reasons why Americans are losing their faith in the media. According to recent polling, only 33% of Americans believe reporters are honest and have high ethics. That's because there's a growing divide between the way most journalists look at the world and the way ordinary Americans see it. When the media saw a group of ordinary, happy, and rambunctious Catholic boys at the March for Life wearing hats that expressed their support of a pro-life president, the mere sight of them was deemed socially unacceptable and even possibly dangerous. Judging from recent polls, most Americans don't agree with that knee-jerk reaction. According to Pew Research, a majority of Americans say they believe in the Judeo-Christian God of the Bible. A majority of Americans believe churches have a positive effect on the direction of our country. And whatever our own views, we know that 42% of our neighbors are Republican or Republican-leaning. And there's no reason that should stop American Democrats from loving their neighbors, the media's panicked reaction to high school students in red MAGA hats notwithstanding. And after this whole ugly series of events, in which the mainstream media ran with a deceptively edited video clip and fueled a campaign of harassment and death threats against children, there's one lesson that journalists have learned. In response to claims of media malpractice, CNN commentator Kirsten Powers put it this way: the real lesson is don't succumb to orchestrated harassment campaigns against journalists. This has been an episode of CVTV. Subscribe to CVTV on YouTube, follow us on Facebook and Twitter, and sign up at catholicvote.org/loop.